you're the mother of a teenage girl. Mm-hmm. How do you reconcile some of the body image issues that go with the pageant world, and how do you deal with them at home?
Oh my God, it's not just the pageant world. It's the fashion industry, yeah. It's music stars, it's the actress world, it's the Instagram world, it's the Facebook world, it's the Snapchat world, it's the constant barrage of images that are usually fake perfection, because if it's not perfect, you can always get an app to fix that. That's what I speak to my daughter about, as opposed to her deciding to be in a beauty pageant by herself as a grown woman, or her deciding to go with her mom, schlepping up and down the country, doing dance competitions, which we have done. It's her choice. But the barrage, I think it's totally unfair to put the barrage of body imagery and what it does to our youth solely on the pageant world. The pageant world's been going since 1920s. You know, are you telling me that it took all this time for people to go, oh, those pageants made it all go bad? It's not. It's just the accumulation of the constant barrage of what perfection is. And our show depletes that. We are not, none of us are perfect in this show. And so there's the juxtaposition of what is perfection. This world means perfection, but look at this world really. Look at the issues that we show, the bulimia, the sexual predators. There's more. More issues that we address. That to me is what the show is important. Set in a world that is fundamentally what a lot of people think is frivolous and is the cause of why everyone is anorexic and bulimic. It's a world that's been going on for too long for it to be the reason why, you know, this is all happening.
You're really doing a fantastic job of parenting.
Thank you. She really is. She's just got her head on straight. She gets it. You know, she's helped girlfriends at school her tender years go through issues. She comes from a family where we are very close-knit and we talk a lot, we express ourselves a lot. And so she feels that she has a bit of a, you know, she can give that to some of her other friends who don't have parents, who are as maybe a liberal and open to conversation about certain issues. And so she really is a special young lady, and my son has just turned out beautifully too.
Yeah, I mean, I can't believe how big they are. That's remarkable. They're going to go off to school.
My son's off at school, and my daughter has 2 years left.
Is that going to be weird being an empty nester?
Yeah. I guess Michael and I will get to travel more. We love to travel, you know, and our wings have been clipped because we never leave the kids, only if we're working. You know, if I'm working, Michael doesn't work, and vice versa. But I know we will miss them desperately. But I know the first thing for us will be to be doing even more traveling than we've done in our 20-year relationship.